contribution of George Elton Mayo. Mayo was a professor at Harvard Business School. He served as the leader of the team which carried out the famous Hawthorne experiment at the Hawthorne plant of the Western Electrical Company in USA during 1927 to 1932. Originally, the research was an application of Taylor's management science techniques designed to improve production efficiency. Mayo discussed in detail the factors that cause the changes in human behavior. Mayo's first study involved in manipulation of elimination for one group of workers and comparing their output with that of another group whose elimination was held constant. He concluded that the cause of increasing in productivity of workers is not a single factor like changing working hours or rest pauses, but a combination of their several other factors. Mayo's contribution to management thoughts lies in recognition of the fact that workers' performance is related to psychological, sociological and physical factors. Mayo and his associates concluded that the new social settings created by these tests had announced for the increasing in productivity. Their findings is known as the Hawthorne effect of tendency of people who are single out of special attention to improve their performances. Hawthorne studies was an important landmark in studying in the behavior of workers and his relationship to the job, his fellow workers and organization. He highlighted that workers were found to restrict their output in order to avoid displeasure of the group, even at the sacrifice of incentive pays.